Well, I've got to be on my way.
I'm swimming home.
You're swimming home?
I figured out there's a river of pools all the way to my house.
Crazy idea.
I think it's a brilliant idea. Well, what are you doing it for? Why do you want to do it? I think it's very original. I mean, I think it's an adventure.
Come with me.
I bet you never knew I had a big crush on you.
You did?
I was mad about you. Out of my head.
Come with me.
Ned, please don't. Please leave me alone.
We made love together in this pool. And you loved it, remember?
I lied.
You loved it, Shirley.
I didn't.
You loved it. You loved it. God, what a beautiful feeling. We could have swum around the world in those days.
That was before we ever touched a drink or a cigarette.
Or a girl.
Or a girl.
That doesn't sap a man's strength.
Or I'd be in a wheelchair today.
Peggy. Ned Merle, still bragging.
I never heard anyone talk like you.
Come with me. Be my love.
That I've heard before.
Not for me.
You're no different than any other guy.
Oh, but I am. I'm a very special human being.
There you were, smiling, saying hello. 1 hour before that, you'd been in bed with me. I put that smile on your face, you damned hypocrite.